That's what happens when Balakir is going to be done on the Spiros.
Oh, pretty.